Hello, everybody.
And yeah, sorry. Hello, everyone. Blitz and R09 back here with Field the Warrior, and today we're gonna do episode 7 of Survival Craft. And Field, you've gotten a lot of work done with your horses, haven't you?
Yeah.
Invite tea.
Oh, I thought he was going to the store or something, you said.
He's leveling his Nova up right now.
Invite players. He's not in Warframe anymore. Fall off.
That's gonna take a lot of wood.
Yeah. Just gathered a ton.
Now let me guess, did you plant them back?
I planted a couple saplings I picked up. Down.
God. You're not good at this.
Because I'm habit in my world, I rarely replant unless I need them. Over two stacks of plank and six, maybe six over a stack of.
Thank you. Yeah, I have pretty much replanted every tree that you killed. The fuck? That is my brother in the background. Yeah.
Look at the castle.
But the castle? Why? Just look at it. Oh, really? Oh, damn, it is completely empty. Only this chest isn't empty. You missed this one over here.
Yeah, that one I'll save for last.
That means I can finally see what's inside this room. The secret stash.
Yeah.
You have another piece of diamond armor down there.
Oh, did I drop a piece down there?
No, a full set.
Yeah, I gotta come back and get that. I don't have enough inventory.
Ah. Oh, you even took out the redstone.
Yeah.
So it's really an abandoned fortress at this point.
Yep.
This is where your great 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 grandfather took his last stand and died effortlessly. died effortlessly. That sounds like such a fucking insult. But yeah, we're streaming earlier today because we thought we might as well get this episode out of the way for today. Because honestly, I just want to get back on Warframe and play as my Nova. And yes, I will probably stream that. He's probably going to buy us cookies. Ow, what the fuck?
Did you shoot yourself?
Yes. Apparently.
You didn't see one thing with the secret fork you down here.
What was that?
One hidden aspect.
Your bridge is on fire, dude.
Come back down here.
Meow. Meow. Ow.
Look behind the fire.
Oh, clever. So that's why all this water was back here.
And when you fly away, you can't even see it there.
Yeah, mostly. Except for the black hole in the back.
Well, you don't put any light.
I am on fire. Ow. 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 My helmet's about to break. I've really gone through armor, haven't I?
Mm-hmm. I still have my other set.
Your depth strider?
Yeah.
Trippy! Through the glass, that's so trippy! Anyway, I wanna go mess with T's house. I'm kidding. Yeah, like, I never thought that that waterfall was actually something important. I kept flying by it and falling, and I was like, why the hell is this here? Like, was this all... Yeah, I literally was like, was this already here when he built it, or did he put it here? I was literally like, what the fuck is this waterfall? Why is it here? I never fucking thought that would have been a fucking secret entrance. Oh god, I pressed a bullet. Someone flooded my goddamn house again! Be honest, was it T?
I don't know.
I feel like one of us should stay invisible at my house when T is on and see if he comes in. Did he flood the inside of my...
That's him. It has to be.
He's the only one with two buckets.
Yeah.
I legitimately gotta go into fucking creative to fix this because I... Not fair. I don't believe his little act that it wasn't me. I really don't believe that little act. We all of us know he's the trolliest one of us all.
Oh, I knew it forgot.
Out of all of us, he's the trolliest one. My dogs are still at your place, right?
Yes, they're on my first floor.
Okay. I'm leaving them over there for the time being. What? Yep, quite literally. Aloop. Hiya. Oh, that's a fault. Hello.
Doors back here. You can tell we're actually kind of hidden. Doors underneath.
Underneath your thing.
Yeah, they were kind of hidden. You'd come in and couldn't even tell they're there unless you walked over the staircase.
Yeah, I kind of always knew those doors were there.
Yeah, but. One added benefit of the like overhang I put over the dock is it's a great landing pad.
That was a weird lighting glitch. I thought you said weed for a second there.
I never even touched that shit.
Creeper!
What shall we do with the abandoned castle?
Make it abandoned and have. Make it. Like, full of mobs. I don't know. Dude, what is it with these lighting glitches today?
I haven't had any since we started this world.
Like, there are lighting glitches where whenever there are torches near, like, an edge of something, there's a lighting glitch, and I don't know how to fucking fix that.
Place a block. Or another torch.
Wait, why am I throwing away gunpowder? I need that shit. Alley-oop.
That's the only needed 4 pieces of glowstone dust to make a glowstone block.
Is it still... The cave underground is still on fire. Yeah. How's that shit not gone out? I don't understand how it's still going on if it's not even netherrack. I don't think so. Yeah. I don't know what the hell he's watching. What are you at, your castle or your dock thingamajigger?
I'm at my water house. With your dog.
I just thought of a funny name for a boat. You know how I hate the ocean, right? I'm scared of it. I would I'd name if I had a boat, I would name it the Nope Boat. Like nope, not getting in that. have a boat, sweet, but I'm not taking it into open water. Someone else wants to do it? Well, I'm not there. Go ahead, but I'm not taking that shit into open water. You really gotta put an entrance here where your bridge is, dude. Wait. Where did you go? There you are.
Here, I have something for you.
Thank you.
A piece of glowstone.
Crafting.
Firework on.
Oh, yeah, I heard it. Do you even have a crafting table in here?
First floor. Back corner.
Oh, I see it, I see it.
Oh, you can't place a bed on glowstone.
Oh, that's dumb.
I was gonna have it be under my bed, but it won't allow you.
There you go. I put a door down here where your bridge is.
Oh. Now I can get in and out, and then the horses. I gotta make more fences to fix
that,
this right
and this. You know how there's no way to get in and
fences.
out.
I'll do oak, just to make it look different. Then I gotta get more.
More slabs, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, some stairs. Oh, I have a spruce sapling in here.
The fuck is that noise?
That's coming from your mic.
Bro, what the f what is that?
Coming.
High pitch.
Fine. Hold on.
Dog whistle?
Okay, I get it. Turn that shit off.
Ah.
It's because they can hear it.
I know they can.
Frankie, tell your boyfriend to stop.
What?
And our headsets could hear it.
Weirdo.
Stop screaming, Frank!
Sometimes I hate you.
Our headset could hear that.
As you can tell, that was my brother.
Yeah, what was that? A dog whistle?
It was a chew toy.
Oh.
I have no idea.
I'm gonna have it all match.
All I know is that Jesus Christ, that was loud.
You put my doors the opposite way than I have to have on the other door.
Oh, did I?
They're supposed to be placed from outside.
Whoops.
I hate placing them inside.
I don't know what to do.
You have nothing? No idea?
No.
Work on my cat, my former home, and make it a ruin, like blow it up and stuff.
Yes. Well, get whatever gunpowder you have.
Hold on, I am fencing. Need it. There. Now I fixed my donkey cage. Now I'll grab gunpowder.
I'll bring some sand, and along with some redstone, of course.
I don't think I have any gunpowder.
You disappoint me.
The chest. I believe I have. No, I have every chest. Another TNT fanatic.
Again, you disappoint me.
You get the. It'd be cool if there was creeper spawners. It's fine. There's people that make them through mods.
But we're not cheaters, are we?
Well, we can't get mods anyway. I was gonna say allow cheats, but you want to do it the normal way.
If it gets to the point where it's gonna take too long, then yeah, we'll just get TNT from creative. Mm-hmm. I'm heading over there now with one piece of TNT.
I'd say let's use that at the gate.
Like someone blew their way inside?
Yeah. Place it right in the middle.
Boing, 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 boing.
This chicken has been here since I made this castle.
Bullshit.
It's been here. It's either been on that side or the opposite side by the docks.
The resident chicken.
Yep. But you didn't know about this place.
About what?
Down here.
You have another secret area, don't you? Oh my god, are you kidding?
It was my mind.
Jesus Christ, you sneaky bastard.
I played on a server on PC where all I had was a secret base. I'd shit everywhere.
Here goes the first piece.
I want to be up there.
3, 2, 1, destroy. That was anticlimactic.
Mm-hmm. Very.
Could you, you know. Have you, you know, did you put it on so the shit can blow up? Run for it! Oh, damn. Well then. There you go, collect whatever materials you can, I guess. Yeah, it's gonna take a while, so I'm just gonna...
I thought it would destroy it all, like not be able to pick it up. I even cleared my hot car in case we had to go in creative.
About that. On your old dog pen.
Yep, there's no dogs in there, so go ahead.
Obviously, we're also going to damage some of this, aren't we?
Ouchie.
God, I forgot the bottom of your castle was like completely empty. So obviously the king was raided as well, so this has to disappear.
Oh, the whole thing. God. Just the bottom floor.
Huh?
The bottom floor is still here.
I think I'm good. About that.
Flooding the secret area. I'm gonna light it up. See. Boom. Gotta blow up one of the towers or through one of the walls.
That's what I'm doing, don't worry. What is that?
Why does it look so symmetrical?
I don't know.
We don't want any of this cobblestone.
On second thought. There, people blew their way through the wall.
That perfect corner over there. Symmetrical, again.
Not anymore.
There we go, that's better.
I'm doing it till it looks like someone completely just busted their way through.
Like that?
Yep. Obviously, we gotta have some outside damage. Oh, what do you think I'm doing?
There we go. Yeah. And then we'll do the one with the staircase in it. Just put a line of TNT in the middle.
It's gonna blow up the netherrack, isn't it? That does not look right. Let me get rid of this.
Have that magically floating.
Yeah.
What is this witchcraft?
Just make it look like the place was completely totaled.
Now let's go over here to this one.
Hold on.
With TNT down the middle.
I'm doing something else real quick. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh, perfect.
Yep.
Except this right here. Mm-hmm. Bruh. There, better.
Now go to this tower and go down. Place TNT all the way up.
Well, that's gonna be fun to watch.
I knew this one would be better because it's hollow. The other three towers are completely filled. Then there's no space. It even put out the fire, but the netherrack is still here. But the fire's put out. But down here is what I'm saying. See? Fire's out, but the netherrack is still there.
Whatever parts are floating, we gotta get rid of, like that.
I'm not in creative. I'm in normal. Light.
Okay. That's good. Oh, we gotta blow up the prisoner cells.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot about those.
Gotta make it look like someone escaped.
That looks like it. They would just jump down.
Didn't see your waterfall.
They can make that jump.
I'm also... No. There you go. Oh, I'm in heaven. That's not the right torch.
Ow. Oh, well, I was wrong. This one's hollow, too, because it was supposed to have a staircase in it. I just never did it.
I like how you fly out for protection.
That looks right.
I'm just letting you know, I'm gonna make this thing rubble.
Don't destroy all of it.
No promises.
I'm standing.
No promises.
Lol.
Make some of the bottom damaged as well.
That's where they attack anyway. They can't fly.
Totally making it look like they broke in, right?
Yeah. On this side. Two. That one's just gonna get launched.
I'm gonna make this one deep in the wall. Let's look, let's fly away and see how it looks. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, oh yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, that makes it look way better. Just the one tower, still on fire.
Oh, this wall's not damaged though.
Yeah, gotta get that wall. Just leave the one tower still on fire. It makes it look awesome.
I'm sorry, but this wall's gonna have to stand substantial more damage.
It has the most land anyway. You think they put like a
cat? Oh, come on!
Wow! Didn't even chain react.
Chain react, mother trucker.
There we go.
That looks awesome. I also just kind of did something. Really? Alright, it's done. I think this is good. Well, we shouldn't leave these standing.
Yeah, get rid of the staircase. Nobody ain't walking in there.
The creeper knows something's wrong. Oh, that's good. That is good. That is perfect. That's perfect destruction. What do you think?
That's perfect.
Let's inspect the inside. Yeah. This took substantial damage from the outside.
Except this one perfect corner. Oh, wait.
Yeah. Let me just, creeper this guy real quick. We just blew up Field's castle.
Okay.
Now it's ruined.
I like oh, it's just one tower. Jesus.
Yeah. What the fuck? Right or not? Let's get in the game.
Dude, I like it's just this one tower.
Once we do our survival.
Ugh. Hold on, guys. Let me mute my mic. Let me mute my mic. See what my brother wants.
Sorry. I went to my mom to get home.
Can you guys hear me? Oh, I've seen that.
The shingy, like the guy's face on the lens. That was perfect.
All right, I'm back. So yeah, Field. What do you think? Substantial damage enough?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot one thing. No one can ever get to this castle again.
The bridge.
That's too even.
Got a piece of glove now.
No way. No fucking way. There we go.
That's better. And this one fence survived. The fences survived.
Should I get an invite or no? It's up to you guys.
Yeah, invite him.
I didn't hear you, so you want to hop on here.
I'm fucking sweaty and shit, so yeah, lovely.
What's your name? Your name's not on my list.
I'm on.
I know that,
but... No one shall ever dock here again!
Not try it. Now.
Oh yeah, that was gorgeous.
There you go.
There you go, Field. I think your castle's thoroughly destroyed.
Yes. I'm actually gonna collect the glowstone that's left.
Leave some glowstone.
Yeah, well, at the very beginning of the bridge.
But dude, you did a stand-up job. Mm-hmm. Turn it to night real quick.
Post option.
Oh, that thing looks so cool. Look at it.
With the one burning
tower. Two towers are, like, just out. One's destroyed and one's burning.
Well, my mountains grew a lot. What?
That sounded weird.
Another
not
nickname.
Really.
Just a nickname for...
Oh, God. Why is there still a piece of water here?
I never fixed it. I just left it.
No, I mean the freaking in the corner.
Oh, the infinite water source?
Yeah, now it's gone. Well, there you go, Field. You're welcome.
You still have my mind.
Hey, T, come over here. I'll show you what we did.
I'm kind of busy melting iron.
Too bad. Oh, okay. I'll just teleport you then.
Just from blowing all
you're not
up,
gonna object.
I'm focusing on melting my shit.
Okay, I guess I'll just blow up the mine with Field then.
Give me a minute, I'm almost done. I'm only melting 9 blocks, that's it.
Field, let's do this. Let's start down at the bottom.
Hi. Wait for me to get up the damn stairs, Jesus. Hey, really?
Walk by it.
I'm trying to, but he blocked me in almost. Jesus.
Get out. All of you, get out. Let me do my work.
Oh, what the fuck? Why are you blowing up this mountain? What the fuck? And before it doesn't blow out, it just blows inside. Your head's flinging back the fucking... I don't even know what.
You can blow up some mobs.
Oh.
So yeah, T, this castle is now abandoned. If you come up here and look at the castle, you can see we did some work.
Oh, fuck.
I think he's mining coal.
Yes, he is.
We even got the prisoner's cell, didn't we?
Mm-hmm. I gotta empty my inventory. Completely filled.
Anything else I want down here?
Alright, T, what do you think of our job at destruction?
I mean, it's okay.
Look at the castle.
Oh. Could have done better, but I guess it's okay.
Is this supposed to be a castle? Yeah, it's supposed to be a ruin, not a completely destroyed thing.
Well, I'm stealing this. I'm stealing one light source. A single light source.
I could punch you in right now, but I don't want to.
Ooh. I know what I have to do, just to do it. Can I do this? Can I put water on it so I can make obsidian, or no?
I mean, if you want?
That should be a source block of lava when you put flowing water over
it. I know, I only need like one block, I just wanna...
You know you're gonna die, right?
I'm with iron.
It's gonna take 2 hours.
Really? Like legitimately 2 hours?
You're not gonna mine it up, dude, you know that, right?
Oh, fuck that nerd.
You need a diamond pick at least.
Well, yeah, I think our job here is done, Field.
Yeah. I'm back at my new house.
I wanna see how this looks from your house.
You can just barely see it.
Oh, hello, ugly. You ready to get your ass kicked? Here, die.
That looks pretty cool, actually.
I got an idea, right?
What?
Take flight of the dog park, tie my phone to him, and let him do all my walking.
that's so mean. My brother was like, I got an idea. I could, for Pokemon Go, obviously, I could tie my phone to our dog and let him do all the walking. That's so mean. Don't get me wrong, it's a good idea, but still.
What's mean? I didn't hear you.
You can go in a car, but you just can't go over 20 kilometers an hour.
Yeah, because then it would, yeah.
It wouldn't register if you did over.
I don't even know where the hell I get this one sand block from. I really don't, and I have one. That's dumb.
Potato!
Oh, yeah.
I am a potato.
Filled in.
Your face is a potato.
Your life is a potato.
Very true, actually.
What? How does that make sense?
Ways. That's how. Rotten flesh, right? Well, we're just gonna throw this into the fucking,
I am the
one. Creepy cactus.
Cabberstone.
Oh my god, dude, your castle looks so cool now. Or what's left of it.
Yeah.
Like I said, what's left of it. Alright, so now I need boots. Is there a way I can make boots cheaply? Yes, 24.
Ah, okay, you're gonna
I feel it. I was destroying people on PC on Evolve. I was like, as a monster, I don't think I've lost a single match as the monster.
Cool.
Maybe it's because you are a monster.
There's one Goliath who's so bad. If I was like, damn, what are you playing, a 5-frame-per-second game? Because he would hit something, who would like hit rocks that aren't there. He only hits like 10 times total. In like a freaking 4 or 5 minute match. It was quite depressing. He was like the world's dumbest Goliath I've ever faced.
Hey, my fireworks went off.
Yep.
And my penis went off.
Point. So, I'm not gonna
Why
ask.
Why is there 4 plates on my fucking thing?
What? On what? Oh, because I put them there.
Alright, this one needs to go as well. I don't like that situation. Pissing off. What the fuck? Okay, that's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit.
Maybe it spawned down here, maybe, T?
I'm assuming so. Give me a second.
Is this your mineshaft?
No. Oh, no. Hey, don't go up there. That's a separate escape route. Get down from there. Get down from there!
I already know that leads outside anyways.
Yeah, it does. That's the point. I don't want you knowing where. What the fuck?
That's I can already... Dude. Dude. It's not that secret when you can see the sugar cane or whatever plants are poking through.
What do you mean?
I can see the root of the plants poking through.
Yeah, but you don't know where exactly, and you're not allowed to look right now. This is my secret emergency exit in case of a creeper or some shit comes into my fucking house. That's literally the point, is to protect against mobs.
Because mob creeping is off. All the creeper would do is hurt you.
Still.
Then again, maybe it's an escape route in case one of us is attacking him.
Yeah. No, it's really not. It's just an escape route for mobs.
Then how are you gonna fend us off?
I don't really plan to, because I don't plan to have that happen. I don't know why I would get attacked by one of you. But since I've yet to do anything to either one of you, I don't know why I would even be attacked.
Did you flood my house again, by the way? Because it was flood when I came back.
I'm not doing this, okay? I just got here. I was over there, came to my house to adjust what the fuck you put on my goddamn floor. Why would I do that?
It's flooded again.
I did not do this. I have been over here.
I've been here the whole time.
I have been over here at my house after you teleported. Well, after I teleported myself over there. Towards you guys.
I literally don't believe you that much, T. I'm sorry to say it.
Well, that's your choice. I don't really give a shit. I'm telling the truth, so.
Broken water. Yeah. Broken water. It's not flowing.
I have no reason to do anything to you, to be honest. If I would have done something, you would have known it was me, and I would have made a move.
No, I really wouldn't have. I really wouldn't have. I really wouldn't know if it was you, because there's three of us in this server.
I would say this. I would have made it known somehow. Why would I? Water's pathetic. I'm not a water guy. I'm a fire, burn down shit kind of guy. You know this. If I was going to troll, I would have gone to creative, grabbed the bucket of lava, or I would have grabbed that lava back there to grab to your house, but I didn't. Fair point? That's how I pretty much told you explosions and fire on the other, on my server, so why would I do that? Why wouldn't I do that here?
Because I wouldn't think it was you. It's not like you,
and
that's the point.
Again, at the same time, why would I do that then if it's not like me?
To trick me and make me like fucking make my brain spin.
I don't do that, so. I'm an honest guy, you know that. I would have been laughing my ass off if it was me. Fair point? You know I would be laughing my butt off when they find that out.
Where, like, say you had an infinite water source up here on the second floor. When I turn the world, load it. Trunks haven't loaded yet, so the water could actually glitch and flow.
No, I don't have an infinite water source in my house. That's the thing.
I never know.
I don't have water anywhere in my house except my cauldrons.
Well, I can't see diamonds. What the fuck? Okay, that's good to know.
Damn, who's ripping their engine up?
I'm trying to think of, like, I'm dying now, I don't need that. I need to grab shit.
The hell? Wait. I want to test something. Field, come here. I want to see if that if you shoot someone and they get in a cauldron, if it'll put out the water. I mean, it'll put out the fire.
Guys, I may have just found a separate entire section in this cave mine.
Oh, hello, Shine, Shane.
Shine. Well, you might want to come see this.
There you go.
I found a downstairs to this cave mine that leads to a whole separate section.
Your helmet's gone.
Oh, okay. Let's go see what T's talking about.
It's holy shit, this is massive. Is this clay? I feel like this is clay. Is this clay? That is sandstone, never mind.
I'll stop in the trees and I'm in a cave.
Cheyenne. Okay, like hello. This, sorry if I butchered your name.
This is an entire new section. Like, I didn't even notice this.
Yeah, training. Like... I am.
I just noticed this.
Dude. Holy shit. How far down is this?
I just... very.
This is right behind this couch.
Yeah, and there's another part of your mineshaft here.
Yep, and oh my god, it goes farther.
What do you mean?
I keep getting minerals farther and farther down that are, like, really fucking, like, good and shit. I don't even know.
Holy cow.
I don't know why I get so lucky in this server, but my server's never this lucky with me.
Still. I thought that was an enemy, but it's just a bat. Yeah, I'm evil. Where does that go? Oh, it just goes back up to your house. Okay. What the hell? I'm not looking anywhere. Oh. Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought you were in your house, Field. I teleported to you because I wanted to see where you were, if you catch my drift.
Yep.
Cause I don't know if I can trust either of you now, since my house keeps getting flooded.
I'm not doing
I'm down here just mining, so I, you know what can't be me right now, so. God, there's so much coal!
I have drank from you where I filled your house with dirt and cobblestone. I haven't done anything since.
I have yet to prank either one of you, so, I mean...
That's the thing, we don't know if it's you or not.
Whatever.
You really can't blame us.
Yeah, I can, considering I've yet to try to do anything.
Where did my lead go?
What the f- You son of a bitch.
What?
Stupid. Thank you, fuck. That's okay, the issue.
I gotta get rid of all those swords.
What the fuck? Oh, okay, there we go.
Gotta get rid of those extra tools.
Holy shit, this thing goes so far down.
Oh my gosh, the magic cow.
But you need to see this.
What?
Ah! Look at this shit. Look how deep this thing goes. And it keeps going down.
Blitz.
Is this bedrock? What the
fuck? Look at that.
Oh, you had the same idea. No, we're at his house. We're at his house. We were killing a cow.
I don't trust you, either one of you, because you guys are gonna target me.
I didn't use light.
Okay, you actually are at hit. What the fuck is this?
Nope.
What the fuck? What are you doing? Rip.
Blitz, where are you?
I'm at the top of your mountain.
Here. That's not so wrong.
What?
Think about it, the way you worded that.
What?
Think about what you just said, and then come back and talk to me about that.
I know what you mean. Ow.
Ow.
Yeah.
That hurt my chest.
Exactly.
That hurt my fucking chest.
Jaboosh.
I'll say this. Don't be surprised if I troll you soon, but I haven't trolled you yet.
Blitz, where are you?
Where's Lava, by the way?
I'm at the bottom of your house.
Wait a minute. How many...
Is there actually a Raichu?
Go to my castle.
I have a question.
Go to your castle?
No.
So, question.
Oh.
How much, stone or whatever does it take to make a pickaxe or a diamond? How many diamonds does it take? Two, right?
It makes three to make a pickaxe.
That's fucking bullshit. I'm one short. God damn it. Which means I can't mine obsidian. Fuck.
I can't hear Field. So what are you saying, Field?
Back entrance.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Knee? Ah!
You have bad luck with buttons, don't you?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No comment. Not a bad luck, just I don't like using them. I prefer harsher plates.
I didn't even check out this. No, this is where I mined a bunch of sand. This is where I got all that glass.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's still water. Oh no, it's not. Yes.
Really?
I actually found somewhere where I can actually breathe underwater. Literally.
T found his T found the underwater well.
Oh.
Wait, Field, awesome. Come look at this.
I'm flying to where I saw you fly off in.
I'm at the underwater well.
Oh.
Look at this. This is actually a space where you can breathe here.
Yep, yeah, I love it.
No, here. Look at the field.
No, literally in the well. There's a space between the top and the water actually in the well, and there's like a mini space where you can actually breathe.
Hello.
How?
Hey. Ow, dick.
I just wanted to do that.
Fuck you. I'm out. Fuck you.
What is it with chickens around your freaking house, Field? Jesus.
Is this what I think this is? Oh, please tell me it is. And before it's not. Nope, it's not. Fuck, god damn it.
Get over here, you prick!
I hit you once.
Fair enough.
Geronimo!
God, this is a gigantic cloud above your house, dude.
Oh, fuck. Okay, there we go.
Oh, sweet, you put gates. As I said, I'm keeping these guys here for the time being.
Mm-hmm. Where's Rex? There you go. No spike, I mean. Your spike. You're breeding them right now if you made them stand. They have a baby.
What the fuck? Was it attacking you?
Yes. You're not even doing a single heart advantage. Make these two stand up.
It literally,
and whoever this is.
It literally does not like you, dude. My dogs do not like you.
Look. Yet again.
Stay still.
Ow.
Stop it. Jesus.
Now they're all staring at me. Whenever I walk near them.
They don't like you, dude. What?
Get him out of my house.
With what?
Kirby.
They don't like me because you keep them here.
Hold on.
Wide body. Bitch.
It looks good. My dogs just don't like you in general, dude. What the hell?
How long have you been streaming?
About an hour. Yeah, an hour. So I think we should end it here.
Alright.
Alright, this is the end of the stream for today, guys. This has been episode 7. I hope you've enjoyed it. And this has been Blitzener 9, TT, and the Field Warrior signing off.